DLC 5 has essentially become the Half-Life 3 meme of the Call of Duty universe, and especially with Black Ops 3 still getting that support after the launch of Infinite Warfare this year, it's even more prominent of a topic of discussion, and something that a lot of people really cling to the hope of, and maybe to some people it might just get incredibly annoying to keep talking about, but what if I told you we might actually have some more real credible evidence? Now, I've said this before whenever we talked about game code leaks or things like this, some things about the business side of the world where analysts have listed a full DLC pack for Black Ops 3 in 2017. Things like this, there's a ton of stuff that we could point the finger towards, but perhaps one of the most overwhelming pieces of information came out yesterday. The information broke last night, and we might have a real major glimpse at the possibility of a DLC 5 in Black Ops 3. Now, as with other DLC 5 videos that we've done, once again, you might need to put on the tinfoil hats for this one a little bit, but more so not so much for this one. Other ones, it might be looking a little bit too far into things, but this one seems a little bit straightforward. So let's jump right into it. Firstly, it comes from an Instagram post by the voice actor of the Brazilian version of Richtofen, going back into the studio here with it, and the caption of the image was as follows. Today was dubbing day, work with who we love, always leave us a smile on our faces, and he is back, even more insane. Now, the craziest part about all of this too is the fact that some of the hashtags give away quite a bit. Hashtag Edward Richtofen, hashtag Richtofen, hashtag voice actor, hashtag announcer, which a lot of people now have the speculation that we're gonna be getting narrations from the characters, as with like we did in Black Ops 2 with Town and Transit and things like that. All in all, it was something that really was kind of an interesting post, but what gets even more interesting is the fact that this was then removed, completely covering the tracks of absolutely anything, no traces of it, and what was written within the description. But it gets a little bit better, because a lot of people might just stop there if you've seen videos already on this. What gets a little bit even better still is that the Brazilian voice actors for Dempsey and Nikolai both posted an image of them together with a group of different voice actors. And of course, it could all be coincidence that they may be working on a project here and there, but when you think about the timing of the other one as well with the voice actor of Richtofen, doesn't it just seem all a little bit too convenient that we're getting the Brazilian voice acting gang back together for Zombies all in one central location, and for something that has now been covered up? Now, once again, I could have my tinfoil hat on too long that it's just kind of sticking there and affecting my brain in its entirety, but to me, this feels a little bit like something else, something that maybe can lead towards a DLC 5 perhaps, because if they're getting everybody up and ready to go for voice acting, and the beans were spilled here at this one, well, it's actually probably a lot closer than we think. Having talked with Jason Blundell and the rest of the team when I was out at Treyarch last year, voice acting is one of the final things that they do for a DLC pack before it is in fact released. So if this has anything to do with what happens in the development of a DLC pack, well then, this might then be coming, and what's even crazier is that it might be a lot closer than we may anticipate. But all in all, moral of the story is that there might have been some decent little hints dropped here within the past 24 hours by people who have worked officially with Black Ops 3 and Call of Duty Zombies. And that's something that excites me to extreme levels, simply because as a Zombies fan, somebody that loves the Treyarch storyline, that loves the Treyarch Zombies, and has all the way back since its conception in World at War, this is just super exciting to see that maybe we can get some more continuation on with it. Additionally, when you add in pieces of the code that have yet to really ever be explained, that were added in after the launch of certain maps and after the launch of DLC in general, as well as you have these analysts then making the statements that Call of Duty is going to release a Black Ops 3 DLC pack in 2017, which is completely uncharacteristic of anything that we've seen so far, it just kind of begs that question, is this going to happen? So that's where we're gonna wrap it up, and where we're gonna turn it over to you guys. Leave your thoughts down there in the comment section down below. What do you guys think of this? Do you think that it's something that will be happening? And by this evidence, are you guys sold or are you guys not? I'd love to hear your thoughts down there in the comment section down below. Of course, there is no right or wrong answer, so feel free to drop whatever you have down there in the comments. But if you guys enjoyed it, drop a like down below. And of course, if you guys aren't new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe to stay up to date with everything we have here regarding Black Ops 3, potentially DLC 5 coverage. Modern Warfare Mastered, Infinite Warfare, and COD 2017. And if you guys want to follow me over on Twitter, that is the best place to get connected with me here outside of YouTube. I practically live on Twitter, so if you guys want to strike up a conversation, ask me a question, whatever it may be, link is down there in the description below. But I'll see you guys later. Thank you dudes so much for watching. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. Take care, and peace.